gentlemen, welcome back to more NBA 2K25. We're going right into our next game here against the Toronto Raptors. The key game, we got to make the assist happen. This is the next stuff we got to do. Let's go. Great watching. Make sure you are subscribed. Make sure that you ding that bell.
A rivalry that spans across conferences, Stan.
Yeah, look, Brian, they've had their battles over the years, and the fact that they only play each other twice a season.
Oh, yeah, and Jaylen Brown, he's got hurt.
The magnitude of the matchup.
One of our buddies.
It's going to be intense.
And as a catalyst for his team offensively,
he's not playing right now.
MP has stated his focus on setting up his teammates. He wants to be a top distributor.
There you go. MP can have put it up. And one, get that assist. Let's go.
He finds so many ways to set up baskets and outsmart defenses. It's awesome for his teammates and frustrating for defenders. San Antonio shooting their first free throw of the night.
And Sohan missed
free throw, no good. Stan.
But yeah, so quickly, Pippen and Tillman are going to be in there, most likely, on the Bones. And I switched the lineups up. Also, let's get this game underway.
I respect more than consistency.
Oh, I didn't even call for the ball. And didn't even attempt that. Give me that. Give me that.
Than having that one great year. What San Antonio did in those years is incredible.
Great.
Yeah. Group for San Antonio.
Go, Wemby, all the way. Right back. Right back, right behind you. Wide open. Oh, come on.
Right,
come on. He's Toronto Raptors right now.
Yeah, seems pretty straightforward. Thanks for that, Allie. San Antonio with the ball. After the basket by Toronto. Sohan, the pass to MP. Back to Sohan. Wembanyama, screen on Barrett. Five to shoot.
Go, Wemby. You got Chuck and Pardo. Come on, Wemby.
And Vassell, the bucket. All right, Vassell. By Wembanyama.
Yeah, nice shot by Vassell. Really good three-point shooter.
For Toronto, they've gone 3-3 so far from the floor. Outside Barrett. Over Johnson.
Barrett. Look at you. Come on, Wemby.
Even though he couldn't get that one to fall, that's a shot they want him taking.
Johnson finds MP.
Come on, Wemby.
And there's the lob.
Wemby! My God, bro. Why did you get this not go the correct way?
Spurs, they've proven most people right. An outstanding team.
Get it.
That's going to be very difficult to
why don't they just freaking stare at the ball? Nice. Transition. Man, I can't make a shot to save my life today. What is going on?
In San Antonio, their first meeting of the year. In two games last season, they had a hard time against this team, both at home and on the road.
Yeah, real disappointment last year for sure.
Wemby, go to the fucking basket. Why do you go the opposite fucking way every time?
When you talk about what it means to dominate, MP was the definition of that with his performance. Now, everything fell for him, and it looked like he was a man amongst boys. Now here's Wembanyama. Offensively, he's been a force. He's putting up around 19 points a game. Yeah, MP capitalized on being so close to the hoop. And timeout called by Darko Rayak. To give him a breather and talk things over. It may be a player's league, but the coaches obviously play a big part as well.
And this is where the coach earns his paycheck. Analyze the situation and give your players the information they need to succeed.
Just under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the first quarter. Quickly.
in defense by me. Let's go.
He's got the green light in that situation. They want him taking that shot, even if he didn't get it to
go. Put it up, Wemby. There you go.
And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a three-point play. San Antonio shooting their second attempt at the line tonight. Honestly, we have never seen someone like Victor Wembanyama, a skilled 7.5-footer. I mean, the way he moves, it's unreal. Now here's Quickley. They look to him to score consistently, averaging around 13.5 a game. Outside Dick, looking to win the run. Get him. 1-for-2 now. And so MP will bring it up for the Spurs.
Well,
it's an understatement to say they're on a roll. They're coming in on a 15-game winning streak.
Well, just to be able to be on the call and see these guys in person is a real treat. They've been the talk of the NBA during this streak. The question now becomes...
Wemby, again! You do it! Why are you going to the fucking left side?
They are looking quite comfortably in control, so it's going to be interesting to see. Yeah, he makes it look so easy out there. The game comes naturally to him.
Wembanyama's got three assists now in this one. Outside Dick. Quickley with a screen off Vassell. It's Barnes on the wing. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. And coach, about halfway through the season now, players starting to feel the wear and tear of the team.
Yeah, but Brian, I think it's even more mental than physical. It's the preparing for games every night, competing against the best players in the world. It takes a toll on everybody, players, coaches. You just got to bring great energy and enthusiasm every night.
Here you go, Wemby. There you go.
Three. Wembanyama's got six. I just love the ball. A chance here to catch up with Ali from the sideline.
I had a chance to catch up with Darko Rajakovic. He said they spent all week watching film on Victor Wembanyama trying to find flaws that they could take advantage of. No such loss. So their mission tonight is to try to make someone else beat them, which coach admits could be a fool's errand.
All right, appreciate it, Ali. The big story thus far, how well they've shot the rock. Outside Barnes. Go for him. Sohan with some nice D. So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
They go Vassell. We missed it.
Can't get it to go. Raptors trail by 7. Outside Barrett. Pass to Pirtle. Back to Barrett. Let's it fly. A rebound by
the
Spurs.
That is all over.
At a high level this season. Most games, not even close. Their point differential is sky.
Here we go, Wemby.
Yeah, a lot of their games have been essentially over by the third quarter. Blowouts, big margins, really astonishing the dominance they displayed over the course of the season. I'm not sure we've ever seen a team so consistently dominant.
The three from Barnes. Rebounded by Branham. San Antonio leading by 9.
Well, I got the basket.
MP.
Let's go.
He's got his second bucket of the night.
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down. That's three straight buckets at the rim.
And timeout called by Darko Rajakovic. And we might see some changes. Coach potentially looking to adjust. Quickley outside. Over to the wing. Outside Barrett. Quickley outside. Sinks the tray.
Can't guard both of them.
Plenty of space. Good.
There you go. Give me that assist.
Goes to MP. MP's got his fifth assist in this one. Pass to Pirtle.
Oh, I
missed. Deciding where to go with it. And a miss there on the triple. San Antonio's gone 3-for-5 from deep so far in this matchup. Coach, as you know, two-way wings like Devin Vassell are a hot commodity in the NBA these days.
Yeah, Brian, he's
wanted
got
to give that to Wemby, but he didn't.
He's got great length, and offensively,
hit
a
that three.
Good three-point shooter. but his main weapon is that mid-range jump shot.
Quickly, passes to Barnes. Here's Longley. Back to Barnes. Picked by Pirtle. Takes a three. Six on the shot clock. Barnes, and that's good. When you get faced up at one end, you want to get it back at the other.
A bit of a duel going on between them. Came down the floor looking for...
Oh, I was going to hit that one right back at you.
The way they've gotten that for rebounds has been impressive. Quickly, outside.
I'm on D. We're going to transition.
Inside.
I can outdo it quickly. And I activated the ghost skill. Now just hold down the B button.
Quickly. And there's a 3-second violation.
And get the 3-second violation while activating my ghost skill.
Okashevsky's checked in for Perk.
Second quarter, here we come. We got the ball. Inbound three.
Us now. We're in the second quarter. 3 minutes gone by.
That's a smart shot. I love seeing MP take the three in that situation.
And so in the game for the Spurs, they've got Williams. Victor Wembanyama is out there with Xavier Tillman. Then it's MP and it's Branham in a two-guard. For San Antonio, they've gone 4 of 10 from the field in the second.
Well, Tillman.
Here's Tillman. Rebound Toronto. Up a three. Rebound by San Antonio. Wembanyama's got rebound number 11. Williams with it. Outside Wembanyama. MP outside. Here's Tillman. Good.
There you
and
go.
The assist goes to MP. Tillman's got his first points of the night.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Here's Shed. Shot is good.
I was reading the thing on the ground.
So it's San Antonio now, fresh off a win against the Warriors.
It really was the strength of their D, helping them to force a lot of mistakes.
Yeah, they played with outstanding energy, communicated well, and were very disruptive defensively.
Now here's MP, coming off a 31-point game against Golden State. They get
Come on, Wemby.
Bounce it
over Mini.
Good. 5 for 9 shooting so far.
Was it a three?
Considerably because of their efforts.
I think so.
Raptors trail by 18. Here's Longley. His last outing, he had 18 points. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. On the wing, MP. Here's Branham. And again,
there you go.
San Antonio
took too long,
with a
but...
three.
Couldn't give me the assist.
Defense is nowhere to be found guarding the three-point shot.
And for the Raptors, they're shooting only 33%. Not exactly consistent offense. And there's a whistle. That goes on Vince Williams. That's his first foul. Hurdles checked in for Toronto. Sohan's checked in for San Antonio. Here's Shed, covered by MP. By Pirtle, clock at 6.
I'm in your face.
Off target with the 3.
I'm going.
On offense, here is San Antonio. Big run right now for him, 11-2. MP, that one's good.
He's been reliable from the floor, and that's reflected on the scoreboard.
And a foul called on MP.
Animation reach.
First foul.
And they're just one foul now away from the penalty.
Vassell, he's checked in for San Antonio. Here's Barrett. He's scoreless. To the inside. And it's quickly. That time on the assist by Barrett.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the three ball.
Sohan, the pass to MP. Wembanyama, screen on quickly. And he's going for the lob! It's stolen by Pirtle.
Fuck. Wemby actually went to the basket.
Here's Walter. Rebounded by the Spurs. Here's San Antonio now. They're on a 13-4 run.
MP, the pass to Sohan. That shot off. Wow. Hurdle with some nice D. Foul called on MP. That'll be a second foul of the game. And the Raptors making a change here. Dix checked in. And San Antonio also making a switch. Johnson, he's checked in for Branham. Pass to Dick to the middle. Here's quickly.
Oh, good D, get the ball, rebound, let's go. Hit me in the friggin' face.
Johnson's got his fifth rebound in this one. Let's check in with our reporter.
Let the cell pop that.
Thanks, guys.
You go, I got it.
Last time out against the Warriors was tremendous. He contributed 31 points, and his shot was on point, especially from downtown in the charity stripe. Putting in a performance like that one really builds momentum in your direction. We'll see how far he rides that wave tonight, guys.
Outstanding, thanks. Impressive ability to carry his team to victory, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., I was really impressed. They wouldn't have won the game if it wasn't for his attacking mindset.
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, and we're likely to see them go to him early on. See if he can't replicate that performance.
Now here's MP. 15 points in the game.
We're going all the way on quickly. Let's go.
Goes up and lays it in nice and easy.
Take the ice.
He's got 17.
Well, he's just dominating right now. If his teammates are smart, they'll keep getting him the ball.
I am actually stuck in the
outside Barrett.
Oh, he missed it. Good defense by Wimby.
For him at the offensive end. Just
right
not
back.
Able to give them any kind of a lift.
Wimbanyama screen on quickly. MP drives in.
Oh, it's my God, Wimby.
Here comes Toronto on the push. From deep. Rebound by San Antonio.
Well, so far, he hasn't had the same luck from deep in this quarter.
MP, that one's good.
Well, tonight has been the MP show. And guys, they have to keep it simple. Just keep feeding MP the ball and keep seeing him add to that point total.
Now here's quickly. Give him 8. And looks like an illegal pick was set. That gets the ref's attention.
Well, he's going to have to watch himself now. It's a little early for that second foul.
On offense, here is San Antonio. They're on a 20-7 run. Against MP.
Oh, you ain't faster than me, quickly.
Right on top of Jakob Poeltl.
And then we go on Hurdle.
Dunk jam right there.
There's the AT&T 5G
quickly, my guy. Damn, man.
One 19 left in the second period. Outside Barnes. Here's Barrett. That's it. Coming off an assist from Barnes. Barnes has got 6 assists here tonight.
And off the jump, they were effective from deep. I don't know why they haven't continued to fire from out there.
MP.
Oh,
excellent D there from quickly. And Barrett has got the ball here.
Oh, that was.
Dick gets the bucket.
Picking up right where he left off. Hit 2 triples in the first quarter. Now he gets another to fall.
Really?
Great defense. Just quick to establish his feet.
RJ.
And he takes the hit.
Now the Spurs making a change here.
I feel like he was hurt. Now he's not hurt. And they coach shifts me for that. All right, halftime. Let's get it.
The San Antonio Spurs. A huge 24-point lead for them. Defense is setting the tone. And so here is Toronto. Barnes and Poeltl down low. With the 4 and 5. Dick is out there with Emmanuel quickly. And it's Barrett in at the 3, the small forward. So that's the 5 in the game for Toronto. Barnes, it's good.
Don't see that a ton from Barnes. I mean, he's showing he can really get rid of it.
Here's Sohan. And count that.
Hey, well, we got the assist. Let's go, Sean.
We have no answer defensively inside.
San Antonio shooting their 3rd free throw attempt of the game. And we're joined now by Shams Charania. He's calling in with a story. Good to have you, Shams. What's going on?
Well, guys, teams are all grappling with this new CBA, especially the dreaded second apron. Fans possibly unclear on what it means. Honestly, even front offices are still navigating the complexities of the new restrictions.
Might as well.
Basically, it has become harder for teams to spend big and acquire new players under the current systems. We'll see, guys, how this impacts everyone moving forward.
Something to keep an eye on, no doubt. All right, Shams, thanks a lot. Here's Barnes. San Antonio getting their last shot to go. Back to Quickly, launches the three. The rebound by Victor Wembanyama.
I'm in his face. I'm going all the way.
Wembanyama's got his 16th rebound on the night.
Over hurdle again.
By MP. And that's what you get with MP. Relentless and can score in a variety of ways. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Outside Barnes. With the teardrop. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way. It's going to go on Jeremy Sohan.
So close on the finish. I mean, it could have been a three-point opportunity.
Both free throws good from Barnes.
This guy is so key for this team. Barnes with so many valuable minutes night in and night out.
Wembanyama up top. Rebound Toronto. Earl's got four rebounds now.
Shot that was, but
down low. Here's Barrett. And a dunk to finish it off. Oh, beauty.
That's just a great pass. Excellent vision to see the open spot.
Got the field, Wemby.
And lead him to
there you
the
go.
Score.
Take the court.
And Wembanyama gets it to go.
There were questions about Wembanyama's strength coming into the league. No problem with the contact here.
Pass to Dick. Now here's Barrett. He's off on that one. Johnson with the defensive effort.
And they need his offense right now. But his shot is just not falling.
The zoom.
Kept alive.
With the Wemby.
The three.
Kelvin.
Knocks down the
Johnson
long
for
game.
Three.
Johnson's got his third basket on the night right there.
That's a nice bit of space. And Johnson was locked and loaded for that catch and shoot jump.
On the wing, Brady Dick. He's guarded by Vassell.
Oh, stole it.
Stolen by MP.
My face. Go, Sohan. I see you.
Now here's Sohan. The D's right on him. And here's MP from outside.
I didn't
outside.
Want to shoot that.
Pass to
Vassell. Why I hit the wrong button.
Wembanyama screen. And again, it's the Spurs.
Vassell again for three.
Hard to win games when you allow clean looks from the perimeter.
The Raptors have gone 2-5 in this third quarter. Grant, compared to some of the flashier scorers, Devin Vassell has a more workmanlike approach.
Yeah, he can quietly drop a big game on you. He doesn't draw attention with stylish plays and big circus shots. He just grinds it out by finding his looks.
That's not a bad shot at all. It just didn't go in. Sometimes the process is right. And
Wemby. There you go. That's a double-double.
Wembanyama's got 19 points.
This run has been fueled by their Matador defense.
Outside Barrett. Back to Quickly. Can they get it? Victor Wembanyama grabs the board.
The other team just looks more in sync and is riding the momentum.
Their body language does not look good right now. They're deflated and unable to stop this run.
They're not messing around. Five of their last six buckets have come from the interior.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for them.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
And the basket is good.
You like how Barrett always keeps his eyes open, watching the court for those assist opportunities. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Well, they expect this from him, and he's a big reason they're out in front right now.
Outside Barrett. Three-pointer. Rebound by San Antonio.
Well, you can tell he's forcing things a bit at the moment. He's been trying to get
right
it
back.
Going, but this hasn't been his quarter.
That's my foul.
MP, no good. For Toronto, they've gone cold here in this third quarter. Just 3 of 9. And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
The Raptors are still developing. Coach Darko Rajakovic said, we're focusing on offensive execution and player development. It's It's about what we need to do night right in back. And night out, regardless of the opponent.
There you go.
As we grow, we'll teach more schemes for opponent preparation, BA step by step.
Yeah, it's a process, Allie. Thank you. And Toronto has possession. After the basket by San Antonio, Pirtle finds quickly.
I would have had that. I would have had that steal.
Hanging on the rim, just showing off. That's how you extend the glory right there. Outside Johnson, Wimbanyama screen on Barrett. On the wing, MP, guarded by Quickley. Here's MP, oh, rejected by Pirtle.
Kind of not what I wanted to do.
That's his fourth foul.
And I sit. Fourth quarter coming. We got this game. We won this game. So what we'll do is we'll foul out of this game. We've won this game.
And for San Antonio, they're shooting it well at 59%. On the court for San Antonio, we've got Jesse Metu.
We're open for three.
With Vince Williams. Xavier Tillman is out
there. And I miss it.
And it's Branham in at the two.
He hasn't found the range lately. It's wild to think he had three triples there in the first half.
It's good.
And this is how you finish inside.
I still got time to make a comeback.
He doesn't fear anyone close to the rim.
Back to MP.
And miss it.
With a rebound.
Every time I miss a shot, I foul.
They're shooting at about 44% so far. And a foul called on MP.
The coach takes me out. Good. Let's simulate through. Oh, they made it close.
They made it close.
Inbound three. Inbound three. Come on.
A three off the inbound.
Oh.
Barnes with the rebound. Barnes has got the glass covered here tonight. That's 11 boards for him. Pass to Quickley. Beyond the arc.
And then they're making a comeback. All right, we got to keep running. Hyman, pop that bone. Right back. Come on, Bonvin, you're going
to
play catch until we shoot.
MP left side. Outside, Hyland.
Come on, Hyland, shoot it. There you go. There you go, Bon.
Here in the second
half, you go, buddy.
Really focused on stretching the floor.
Yeah, and where has the defense been? They've been content to let them fire away. They've got to close out to the arc.
Now here's Barnes. And there's the call on Scotty Barnes.
Oh shit, Barnes fouled out.
He's fouled out of the game.
Good play, bro.
It's a tough walk back to the showers. I'm pretty sure he'd like to have a couple of those plays back.
Jang, he's checked in for Barnes. So San Antonio going with almost an entire new group here. Victor Wembanyama's checked in for Tillman.
Oh, Sonia, I got the wide open paint.
Johnson, he's checked
what
in
a
for
pass.
Hyland. And it's Vassell in for Hyland.
Punching it in on the drive. MP doesn't mess around when he's got a lane to the rim.
Quickly with the ball. Now guarded by Wembanyama. Oh, it's blocked by Wembanyama.
I thought I blocked that.
Johnson against Barrett.
And one, Johnson. Let's go.
Shooting. Opportunity for a three-point play here. All right, guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Spurs.
Well, I love how connected they've been defensively. They're right into shooters and piling up blocked shots.
You also can't ignore the good job they've done rebounding on the offensive
end. Oh, wow.
Tonight.
I fouled out now.
Well,
I was trying to get the ball in between the two of them. But that's game. We won. Game.
So we see the Spurs taking the W here. Boy, this...
Nice, I got defensive prowess complete.
Can't be beaten like that, MP.
All right. We did that. Our next key game is against the Thunder. Let's sim to our key game. We win, we win. We're winning games, bro. We're going to lose one. No, we win, we win. Boom, we win all of our games. Brown is still out with his arm. He broke his arm or something like that. But all right, let's check out our quick stats. 60 we dropped. Oh. All right, the team is, we got 34. Me and Wemby got a double-double in rebounds in that game. And we had 76 as a new career high for us. Got 46 this game. Game we had 61, killing it. But I think 76 is a new record for
that's
us.
A solid points. Team out there. You guys will have to bring it.
But adult moments, 76 is my new career high. 75 was my previous. Shea got 76. Wow. Okay. Now this is where we are in the GOAT list. We're third in the third year ranks. We're getting close to that. Next GOAT moment progress that should be done by the next championship. Had 15 rebounds one game. We had 20 assists, most steals. And Clay's got the record for most threes. We're going to have to break that record. I'm going to wrap up this episode right here. You guys did enjoy it, hit that like button. Make sure you're subscribed. Pop! Popovich! Coach! What up, Coach? Alright, guys did enjoy the episode again. Hit that like button. Make sure you're subscribed. You do ding that bell. You do all that good stuff for me. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.